squad. It is day number 2 of week 24. Yay! I got my hair in the little bun thing, half bun, half pony right now. I got some onions sauteing right now. And those are going to go into the Instant Pot in a second with... This is two cups of brown rice. So I got to add 4 cups of water to that. And then those sauteed onions are going in there. This can of tomato paste. Probably some Southwest Chipotle. Mrs. Dash. And I'm just going to throw it on and let it cook. Yay! Alright guys, I'll see you in a minute when this stuff is closer to being done. But this stuff is for later. I'm probably going to have avocado toast. This is just for tonight so that we can have tacos finally. It's Thursday now, 2 days late. Alright guys. What up, squad? So, the rice and stuff is done in there. I'm gonna have the tacos later. But right now, I got me some of this avocado toast. Nah, I got some of this avocado toast. There's no onions on it today, just plain. I put a little bit of salt on top, honestly, just to give it a little bit of extra flavor. And then the sriracha is gonna go on it next. Yay! And I had some of these grapes too. Yee! But, I got the tacos and stuff already done. Or they're not done. I need to go make the shells and everything. I'm thinking I want to make crispier shells tonight. Because usually I just take them and stick them in the microwave. I'm going to take them and actually try and make them like crunchy tacos. So. Alright guys, until later in the video for the tacos. Peace! What up, squad? So, we are at the end of day number 2 of week 24. Yay! And the power of positivity is stronger than ever. Yay! Really good day today. Overall. I talked to my therapist today. We talked about how I've grown as a person within the last 5 months and in general since I've met her. And just being able to recognize the small victories that I've already had up until this point and how much further I still have to go, but that I'm on a very good pace. Yeah. Ohana means family. Family means nobody gets left behind or forgotten. Yee. The Rob Squad. You guys are like my Ohana. Yee. I don't know. I really like Lilo and Stitch. And so does my nephew, Nicholas. And, yeah, it's always been one of my favorites, and I do plan on getting a Stitch tattoo somewhere, and it will say Ohana, and a couple of my cousins actually already have that as well, so I think that's really dope. I'll probably ask my sister if she might want to get one as well, and do it like as a family outing or something like that, me and my sister. I think that would be dope, but anyways... Here is the Rob Squad tacos. Yeah, buddy. Ooh, so good. We got pinto beans, and then we got the Spanish rice. That's got, Spanish rice has the caramelized onions, tomato paste, a little bit of salt, and water. And then I put some lemon juice on it when they were still in the kitchen. And the sriracha. And then I just heated up these tortilla shells. I think I tried one shell in the pan. I just dry roasted it to see if I can get it to be enough crunch. It didn't really taste like I wanted it to taste, so I was like, oh, I'll just heat them up in the microwave. And yeah, so that's what I did. And these look amazing. So, yay! The subscribers are going every day. The family just keeps getting bigger and bigger. The Rob Squad and the POP. Yay! let me give a couple shout outs to everybody that has been messaging me on Snapchat and all the people that I meet constantly. I don't want to throw anybody's name out there or anything like that. But if you guys want me to add you guys on Snapchat, drop your guys' Snapchat name in the comments below. Yee! And if you guys want to add me on Snapchat, my Snapchat name is Raging Robert. Yes, it is. Woo! Find me. You'll see my little Bitmoji is this surfer-looking dude. He's got long hair, blue eyes, goatee. Yeah. I probably should add some earrings to him as well. I mean, if I could add the pointed ear in there, I totally would. Because I totally have a little elf ear. This little pointed ear right here. And my other one is also like that. You can't really see it. I'm turning you guys over. Okay, so you guys are probably upside down right now, or I'm upside down. But yeah, this one's kind of the same, except my little corner just looks like it got snipped off. This one, no corner, or no point. This one has a point. Dimple? No dimple. Dimple? No dimple. I love that movie Coco on Netflix. It's literally one of my favorite movies that's out right now. Me and my nephew watch it all the time. Oh my gosh, it's so great. All the music in it's awesome. So yeah. I'm not sure how to do it, but I think I can share my playlist from Pandora. So I'm gonna try and figure out if I can actually share it. And if I can, then I'll share it. And you guys will be able to see all the stuff I listen to. And there's a lot of stuff from Coco in there. And then there's a lot of punk rock, pop rock type stuff. Like Green Day, Sum 41. Good Charlotte's my favorite band. But, yeah, I've been talking about it for a minute now. But, yeah, if you guys haven't checked out some of those bands, you guys definitely should. I've just now discovered Paramore. Like, I had heard some of their songs before, but I didn't know it was them. And now that I'm recognizing these songs, I'm, like, literally falling in love with this band. It's so epic. If you guys are Paramore fans, you guys should definitely give me a like. If you guys are Paramore, if you guys are Paramore fans, then drop me a comment in the comment section saying Paramore, or just throw your guys' favorite artist, music, song, any of that stuff down in the comments. I'll read all of them. And yeah, music just helps me a lot. It makes me feel a lot better when I listen to it. It just really makes me feel upbeat. So it definitely is a antidepressant for me, and I know it is for a lot of other people. It also makes things like going in there and doing stuff you don't want to do, like if you don't want to cook because you're tired or whatever, if I throw my music in there, I'm more likely to go in there and do that. Or go and exercise, I'll do that more likely if I'm listening to music. Or if I'm just listening to music, I'll get up and just start dancing and stuff and having fun. So it definitely helps me to feel uplifted, and I hope you guys also love music, and you guys should definitely, again, throw me those band names, the names of the songs you guys like, all that stuff in the comments. I would go and watch some of the videos or whatever that I can find on them and just give your guys the songs to listen to. I am also a country fan, so I love me some Garth Brooks and some Toby Keith and Kenny Chesney. And some of the older guys too, like Willie Nelson, Waylon Jennings, Johnny Cash. Johnny Cash, so dope. I fell into a burning ring of fire. Love him. But yeah, so I like a lot of different stuff. I like a lot of the current stuff that's out there too. Darius Rucker, Turks, Bentley, Florida Georgia Line, all that stuff. So I definitely like complete opposite types of music, and I think that's like how music should be. As long as it sounds good to you and everything, then you should enjoy it. And it definitely, I enjoy multi different genres. So if you guys have a specific favorite genre, drop me the comment down low, tell me what it is. So I think we're gonna end it right here. But I hope you guys are having a positive day and you guys are just having a really good one. I know I did today. With the exception of a couple messages that I missed from somebody that I was waiting to hear from. But, yeah. I missed their messages. And, yeah. Because I was asleep. I took a nap. It happens sometimes. But, yeah. So, if you guys liked anything I had to say in this video, please give me the thumbs up. I'd greatly appreciate it. If you haven't joined the Rob Squad, yay! And the POP, the power of positivity, then hit that subscribe button. Turn on the post notification little bell that's next to the subscribe button to get all my videos as they are uploaded. Add me on Snapchat, Raging Robert, for all different types of zany, wacky videos, all that stuff, day-to-day stuff that I, that doesn't really go into these type of videos, just like funny comedies, stuff that I do. Add me on Snapchat. Periodically, there'll be something funny up there, either me singing or lip syncing or acting out. Like today, I found my Naruto headband, so I did a little Naruto thing in there. And I've got some stuff ordered. I'm still waiting for my little, what's it called? The little grommet for my Instapot to show up. But I also ordered this dope silk poster. And it's an anime poster. It's from Sword Art Online, if you guys are Sword Art Online fans. Yes. So yeah. Add me on there. That was very random at the end. But, so yeah. All right, guys. Peace.